In our dashboard, you're going to see two types of revenue, real revenue and estimated revenue. The real revenue have a small delay of 2-3 hours because of our advertiser system. The estimated revenue is being calculated from different metrics, and we try to be it as much as accurate to the real revenue. Therefore, use it for your optimization in real time and take decision about it.